Hi, this is Jason with TeamGantt. There are a few things you should do to make your plan easy to understand for everyone involved. Here are 8 best practices you need to know when building your Gantt chart to make sure it will be as useful as possible. Creating groups of tasks will make your plan easier to read and will allow your readers to see what tasks are part of a deliverable or a phase. The more detail you can spell out when it comes to tasks, the better you'll be able to track your progress and steps leading up to a deliverable. Refer back to your work breakdown structure and list the steps you use to create that. Identifying who is responsible for each task will help your readers to easily seek out their own tasks. When creating a task, you can easily put the team name or an acronym in front of the task. You'll also want to take that a step further and assign a responsible person for each task. This will help you with resource planning and accountability. Here we used PT for product team and GM for Gantt Museum. It seems like a silly tip, but it's easy to hide this information in some applications. If you're using TeamGantt, you'll see the dates in the Gantt view. Regardless of what tool you're using, you want to make it clear not only when a task ends, but also when it starts. Again, this will help keep your team and clients accountable. Now is your chance to block time off in your plan. This is important now because as soon as your timeline shifts, and you know it will, so don't fight it, you open yourself up to making an error and dropping a deadline on a date that should be blocked. If you note them in your plan, that won't happen. If you're not going to move forward on the project without an approval or one task must be done before another, now is your chance to note it. Not every planning tool offers dependency functionality, and it can be a huge help. As your plan shifts, the flow of the work will stay intact. Just a note here. We don't just make great project management content like this at TeamGantt. We also make web-based project management software used by thousands of teams in over 60 countries. With TeamGantt, you can tackle all these best practices and much more. For a free 30-day trial of TeamGantt, go to teamgantt.com/signup. Sometimes our team and clients forget what they committed to, or maybe they don't fully understand the intent of a task or a group. Use the notes section of your plan, which most good Gantt software should provide, to spell things out. If you're lucky enough to use a product that shows you overall team availability, you better use it. Knowing how your team is booked and what projects they are a part of will play a huge role in how on time your project will be. Having an overall view of their time available and conflicting work will help you to adjust your plan to either meet the needs of existing project work or shift the milestones you've put in your plan. Creating a project plan is just like writing an article, creating a design, or building a bike. You want to be sure you get it right before it's read, viewed, or used. If you deliver a plan that has a mistake, misinterprets a task, or even misses a date, you could end up looking bad. People can lose faith in project managers pretty easily sometimes, so you need to be diligent about the quality of your work. Grab a teammate and ask them to review the plan with you before you post it for review. Of course, you'll also want to be ready to get some feedback on your plan. Formalizing a plan means that you're taking a set of ideas and expanding on them. That also means you might interpret something differently than a teammate. That's okay. If you set up your plan using the guidelines in this video, you'll have an easy time of managing and updating. This was just a brief excerpt from TeamGantt's Guide to Project Planning, written by project management consultant Brett Harnett. Brett focuses on solving issues that are important to organizations who want to produce quality digital projects in harmony. Click the link in the description to download the full guide for free so you can plan your projects more efficiently than ever. And if you like this video and want to see more, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks, see you next time.